This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Thank you.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead. I am Nashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land, King Vendrick, as he was called. He found the strength to rule his people. And when the undead were born, cursed, he found more strength to face them. But in the end, he never took the true throne. Visit Vendrick. We have no need for two rulers.
met, friend. Good to see you well. Yes, very good indeed. I journeyed from the distant east to perfect my swordsmanship. And legend has it that powerful beings slumber in this land. This sword has been in my family for generations, and only a real man can wield it true. I may face any man or beast, but none shall be a match for my sword. This land is a right mess, eh? King's gone. The people have a mad glint in their eyes. The land itself is overrun by terrible beasts. No better place to test my sword, eh? This land is a right mess, eh? King, no better.